so I'm probably about 14 inches in girth.
Yeah, I reckon.
Hi there, and welcome to Doggett and Ephgrave's Comedy Shorts.
Hello.
Hi there. We are Doggett and Ephgrave.
That's right, yes.
Hence the title, mm-hmm. Doggett and Ephgrave's Comedy Shorts. Mm-hmm. Tonight we're going to be presenting 25 minutes worth of new sketch material. It's about 25 minutes.
About 25 minutes, yeah.
Please don't be disappointed by the length of the show, though, because trust me, 25 minutes in our company will seem like at least an hour.
That's right, yes. So without further ado, please sit back, relax, and enjoy Doggett and Ephgrave's Comedy Shorts.
Roll VT. Just play the sketches. So, sure you're ready to do this?
Well, got to at some point. May as well be today.
Good man. Stick to the script, you'll be fine.
Sorry to bother you. My name's Dan Wallace. I'm a family liaison officer with the Hertfordshire Police Constabulary. Does a Mr. Patrick Cooper live here?
Yeah.
Is he in at the moment?
Yeah, he is. Is there something wrong?
I'm afraid I need to pass on some bad news. Is it possible to speak to him?
Well, yes, of course. Please come in. He's just through here. There's a policeman here to see you.
Well, I'm a little bit busy.
I think it's quite important.
Can you just hang on? Okay, just come in. I'll be with him in a second.
Right, well, I'll leave you there to it.
Thanks. So, Mr. Cooper, I'm Dan Wallace. I'm a police officer with the... Sorry, is there any chance...
Not really, no.
Right, well, as I was saying, I'm a police officer with the Hertfordshire... with the Hertfordshire Police Constabulary. There's something I need to tell you. There's been an incident involving... Are you sure there's no chance?
Listen, I'm quite close to beating my high score.
Right,
now, carry on, I am listening.
Okay, well, I don't know what you are.
No, I am, it's just... Fuck! Oh, fuck!
Right, well, now I've got your full attention. Look, Mr. Cooper, I don't think you appreciate the severity of the situation. At 82 this morning, there was a horrific incident...
That's it, mate.
...on the M11 just past Cambridge.
You're doing really well.
Seven vehicles were involved in the pileup.
Good.
...on the northbound slip road at Junction 12.
That's really good.
One of which was your father's Ephgrave Mini Metro.
Yes.
The force of the collision was such we didn't stand a chance.
Here we go. Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you're doing really well.
Oh, that was really close.
Yeah. So what was it you were trying to tell me?
Can I have a balloon from the dog man, please, Daddy?
Hang on a minute, sweetheart. Oi! Are you a bloke? Are you a bloke? Well, it's a pretty simple question. Do a dance. Do a dance. Come on, sweetheart. He's a bloke. We're leaving. You disgust me.
Hi. Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, happy Valentine's Day.
You look lovely.
Oh, thanks. You don't scrub up so bad yourself.
So, presents. I'll just give you yours.
Oh, no, I'll give you yours first.
It's the jacket I wanted.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
And that's not all. Look in the pocket.
Tickets to Kings of Leon?
Yeah.
At the O2?
Yeah, and the sound checks included.
Brilliant. Right. Now it's your turn. Hang on. I hope you like it.
I'm sure I will.
Sorry, I didn't get a chance to wrap it.
That's okay, I didn't wrap yours either.
Go on, open it.
Oh, exciting.
It's not an antivirus.
Oh.
It's really good. Steve's got it. It's got the latest anti-spyware.
Right.
And updates automatically every 5 to 10 minutes. Mm-hmm. Without affecting the running of your computer.
Right, try again.
I can install it for you later if you want.
Yeah, we'll see.
You can even modify the scan settings to suit your browser needs.
Right. Hi, John.
All right.
I brought those two tops with me. I thought I could try them on before I went out.
Cool.
Yours is all right. I just don't know if mine reveals too much.
All right.
You can almost see my nipples. What do you think?
Yeah, try it.
John, we can see you.
Ah, morning.
Morning.
The Daily Mail and 20 B&H, please.
£7.20.
Oh, sexy.
Looking good, mate.
Oh, thanks. Oh, that was nice.
I've got that report you wanted. I just thought...
Just stick it on my desk. I'll read it after I pop to the loo.
Oh, shit.
So if I could have a full English breakfast, but instead of beans, could I have an extra tomato?
Yep.
And one large coffee with milk and one sugar.
Great. And do you want two slices of toast with a full English?
No, just the one, please. I've got cancer.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit pissed today. 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 He's a little bit pissed today. He's a little bit pissed today. I'm a little bit pissed today. He's a little bit pissed today. I'm a little bit pissed today. I'm a little bit pissed today.
You're a little bit pissed today.
I'm a little bit pissed today. He's a little bit pissed today. He's... I'm a little bit pissed today. I'm... He's a little bit pissed today. I'm a little bit pissed today. We're a little bit pissed today. We're a little bit pissed today.
I'm watching Schindler's List today.
We're a little bit pissed
today.
Somebody's been watching a lot of Monty Python.
Can I get you anything else?
Do you...
No, I'm fine, thanks.
Can we just get the bill, please?
Sure, just give me a sec.
I'm just going to pop to the little boy's room.
John, we can see you.
Hey, you alright?
Oh, I popped into the shop on the way back from work and I picked up that kitchen roll that we needed. It was on offer, so I got two for £2.50.
Oh, well, how much was it for one then?
Well, £3.20, I think, but I also got that...
£3.20 for one?
Yeah.
£3.20 for one?
Yes.
£2.50 for two?
Yes.
£3.20 for one?
Yes.
How much was it for two?
£2.50.
£2.50?
Yes.
£2.50?
Yes.
£3.20 for one?
Yes.
And £2.50 for two?
Yes.
£2.50. £3. £3.20. £3.20 for one. And £2.50 for two! £3.20. £3.20. £3.20.
Christ.
£3.20.
Sometimes this can be a little distressing. Please take as much time as you need. I'll just be outside if you need me.
£3.20. Check.
I didn't switch it on.
Check.